has big balls.
And I have balls as well.
Just four of us. Just six of us. Us three.
I just cannot believe this, Horace.
Well, Horace, now that you've come out as LGBTQ, I need to kick you out of the house. I do not support the lifestyle.
Wait, he's homophobic?
Well, I guess he is now. Weird place to take his character.
Guess what I just found in the pantry?
Chuddle dollops?
Of course not. That was a stupid fucking guess.
Well, did you find some, like, spare change or something?
That's a good guess.
Heh, still wrong. I found this bag of weed.
Oh.
Where the hell did you find weed?
I told you it was in the pantry.
Well, who brought it here in the first place?
Did somebody say weed? I almost love weed as much as I love my family.
Why are there babies outside?
Do you have a family?
Well, these guys are kinda like my family.
Well, that doesn't count. Right, Tony?
Very right. You don't even have the same skin color.
Wait, what?
Hey, these weed babies are right. I can't be hanging out with you two things. You don't even have the same skin color as me.
Isn't that racist?
Not at all.
We can help you find people just like you. But first, you'll need to learn about family.
I don't see why we'd need to do that. What is that?
It's our special family brown water.
What's it made out of?
Shit. Father, you've made it home just in time for family movie night. Yay!
Watch out there.
Boy.
You have a wonderful family here. I'm actually looking to meet my house. Okay.
Hello, Lily.
Hello, Tony.
What is this?
It's our favorite home movie!
It says to take three turns around the board and then do the double jump.
One turn, two turn, three turn, double jump! Yay!
I'm sorry, isn't Double Jump a video game term?
Tushy!
You are not to mention gaming around Grandma. For this, you will be excommunicated.
What? Ah!
This is our family tree. We call it that because families are often represented using family trees. It's a pretty funny joke if you think about it.
That's not very funny, I don't really get
you
it.
You don't think my name is funny?
Not really, honestly.
Then pay with your blood.
Pay for what? I just didn't think your joke was very funny.
Yep.
Because you didn't think the joke was funny.
Take this shit out. You don't need to do all this just because...
Should have thought my joke was funny.
Just because I thought you... Your joke wasn't very funny.
You didn't think my joke was funny.
I didn't...
Look at you.
Stand the context.
Look at all this because you didn't think my joke was funny. Of course.
Joke and I don't.
Sure.
No.
You know what? Maybe I'm glad I don't have a family. I don't even want to have a family. A family is just too gay for me. Being around other people that look quite like me. How could I resist fucking them and getting their STDs? I don't need the members of a family. Because that shit is just too gay for me. Come on guys, I swear that I am not fruity. There's one as I'd like to fuck and it belongs to me. If you suck off yourself, it's considered masturbation. It's not considered gay. I learned that from my good friend Nathan. I don't need any hoes to kiss upon their lips. I just need to meet myself so we can both touch tips. Everybody's talking about their family, but I don't want that shit. It's just too gay for me and me. I don't want people
that don't look like me. I only want myself, and in my mouth I want pee. Now everybody's talking about a family, but there's just one thing I want most, and that's me. Me. There you are.
Where am I? I want to go home.
He's waking up.
What?
Hey, baby boy.
What the fuck?
You see, we're always far too high to be able to make a phone call. That's why we need you to call the plug. Call the plug. Oh my goodness!
Dad! I need you! Oh.
No, wait.
Oh my goodness, why are you pulling down your scarf?
Wait, no!
Weed.
What did you say?
Nothing.
So, you didn't want to stay with your new family, huh?
No, they made me call the plug.
Well, I think we've learned that with love and a little bit of weed, anyone can be a part of their family. Well, I guess we could share.